The agreement between Mongolia and Argentine Republic on the exemption from visa requirements for diplomatic, formal, and ordinary passport holders came into effect from February 19, 2018. The agreement enables Mongolian citizens to travel Argentina without visa for 90 days. Ministry of Foreign Affairs have been actively talking with foreign countries to increase the number of countries where Mongolian citizens can travel without a visa and facilitate visa requirements. Total industrial output reached 12.9 trillion Tugrik, up by 3 trillion Tugrik, or 30% compared to the same period of the previous year. In particular, the total industrial output of mining and quarrying increased by 2.3 trillion Tugrik, or 32% compared with the same period of the previous year. As a result, coal mining increased by 1.1 trillion Tugrik, or 78%, and mining of metal ore increased by 1 billion Tugrik, or 20%. In other words, the mining and quarrying sector accounted for 72.6% of the total industrial output. The Mongolian Cycling Federation, in collaboration with France, established first semi-professional team with an aim to win a right to participate in Tokyo 2020 Summer Olympics. The team comprised of 8 athletes, including 6 Mongolian cyclists, 1 French and 1 Australian cyclist. Young athlete Tik Spire won the 10-kilometer race in the 2016 World Championship of Young Cyclists, won the first place and remarked as a pioneer of the World Championship in the history of Mongolian cycling world. The Mongolian National Olympic Committee has chosen the 4 most successful athletes of January 2018. In order to promote the athletes who successfully participated in the international and domestic tournaments, evaluating the events that happened in the Mongolian sports, Mongolian National Olympic Committee names the best athlete of the month. Last month's best athletes were honored athlete world champion, Olympic silver medalist Sumia, honored athlete world champion Orhun, Asian 3-versus-3 basketball champion national team of Mongolia, and 13-year-old chess player Batsurung. Swimmer Yi Husling, who renewed the Mongolia's 5 swimming records, and 3 times Golden Grand Prix champion Orhun, Golden Grand Prix silver medalist Gantoya, Seoul Open Tournament 2nd place winner in cross-country skiing Atonstuk, were nominated for January's Athlete of the Month.